Think the clouds are clogging up my brain like the weather drains, same as the tears on my face. And I'm stuck up in the storm. I guess I'll be alright.
Cotton Pallet Town. That is the starter Charmander that I transferred over. Mankey was caught on Route 22. And then the other one is Sandshrew, which I also caught. And there's a couple of them that I just caught the Pokemon. Like, hold on. Whismur was not bred. It was caught in Rust Chip Tunnel. Ta-da. And then also Shroomish was caught in Petalburg Woods, and Lotad was caught on Route 102. Everybody else was bred all over the Hoenn region, even in weird places, like Relicanth here. I wanted Relicanth. Seafloor Cavern. What? Actually, no, that, not that one. It was Dunsparce. Dunsparce. Sealed Chamber. Yeah, you can hatch Pokemon in the areas where you can get all the Regis. And I did that, so. They're all over the place. One per area, except for the Mirage Tower, Mirage Island, and that's it. Because you can't do anything in Mirage Tower if you've already got the fossil. I also bred the fossil that I wanted. So, here he is. I was going to pick Anorith, but I went with Lilip instead. So, there we go. Only has Astonish. Oh, boy. So, yeah. Anyway, I need to record the intro for Emerald, and then that's that. I'm going to train up my Pokemon later. I need to do my recording for today, because I haven't done it yet. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. If you have a Pokemon with you, then you're an official Pokemon trainer, and you can't say that about a challenge. I don't have my team with me. Because I ran into this trainer by accident. Also, do not have my attack animations on. Because I was just going to grind. Oh. Hold on. I mean, no. Naturally, whenever they're confused, they always never hit themselves, but when you're confused, you hit yourself like 4 or 5 times in a row. Owl. Boom. Done. I think our Mac Poochie and our Mopet. Okay. Or not. I lost. Alright. Oh, I could have gone up there. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna keep training. Hello, and welcome back to Pokemon! Oops, Pokemon Emerald. fun team. Oh, let me see Shang Tsung. Do you have a good move? Alright, yeah. Devora is strong. Is Farrah good? Farrah is good. This Pokemon is ass. But what are their items? Oh, expansion. Alright, let's go. Route 102. Beat you. Hello. Alright, yeah, so Scarlet is on hiatus, as is Legends Arceus. So yeah, I have to start a new team. Ah, crap. I forgot to put on the battle animations, which I will do as soon as I beat this battle. Oh, actually. Because it's still set to leaf greens. There we go. Perfect. Just so it's not the same freaking one. Yeah. Alright. Okay. I'm not gonna like carry Abra this entire time. Like, the other Pokemon are gonna need experience, so there you go. Oh wait. Oops. Dang it. On. I'm a very tall, so I sink right into the grass. Grass is up, goes up my nose and fa-fa-fa-fa-fa-fa-choo! Oh no. Blah 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 blah. This is the last one. And our last recording for today. She just became a trainer, we're both beginners. We're both beginners, but I'm not new. Arf arf. Let's hit him with this. Oof. Ow! Bam. Oh! That did all of your health because it crit. Quick attack. Sweet. Let's use Taylor. Oh, I should put on a freaking set. I'm gonna put on set after this battle. See, I haven't played Emerald in a while. But now the first four generations are going on, as well as the last generation, Scarlet. I think what I'll do is, after Scarlet is concluded, I'll put all of the Mortal Kombat characters in the order that they died, or in the order that they lived, in the box. And then all the guest characters, I'm just gonna label guest at the very end. Sweet, good job, Matara. Well, yeah, because I thought I could beat you. Well, you were wrong. Oh, shit. You're gonna further my career. Yeah, whatever, girl. Last Tiana. There's Zagoon. Zagoon! Zagoon's egg. Oh, this is Pokemon Stadium. Ow. So I'm not going to be using the Rayquaza because I already have a Sky Pillar encounter. Instead, what I'm going to do is I'm going to catch one of the other two legendaries, whatever one shows up first, either Marine Cave or the Fire Cave. I'm going to Master Ball whatever the Pokemon is, name it Kronika. Ferret, or not Ferret, Sentret. Sure. Ocean. Teal. God, am I sleepy. After I'm done here, I'm gonna set my computer to edit my videos, then I'm gonna go searching for all my little furry friends. Oh. Are you maybe a rookie trainer? Do you know what Pokemon trainers do when they reach a new town? They first check out what kind of gym there are. It's the Pellberg City's gem. This is the gem's sign. Look for it whenever you're looking for a gem. Alright. Let's go. Yo, what up, Norm? Huh? Well, if it isn't Cassie. So you're all finished moving in. I'm surprised you managed to get here by yourself. I did get lost. Oh, I see you're with your Pokemon. I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Cassie. That's great news. I'll be looking forward to it. Oh. Oh, you're just a freaking nerd. Hmm? Oh, right. You're Wally, right? I'm gonna stay with my relatives in Burnturf Town. I thought I would be lonely by myself, so I want to take Pokemon along. But I've never caught Pokemon before, or know how. Neither do I. I certainly don't have a giant box full of a bunch of Pokemon. I see. Cassie heard that, right? Go with Wally and make sure you safely catch the Pokemon. Do I have to? Wally here, I'll learn you a Pokemon. Got a Zigzagoon. Oh wow, Pokemon. I'll give you a Pokeball and save. Go for it. Oh wow, thank you. Would you really come with me? Yeah, I guess. Ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da. Yes, you. Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? Please watch me and see if I catch them properly. Whoa! Totally a shiny. Zigzagoon. I did it. Crit. That'd be funny. That's enough, come back. You're a Pokeball now, right? I'll do my best. one Pokeball. You better pray that it doesn't break out. See, that's how you caught it. Broke out. What the freaking hell? This is your obligatory cash in your tutorial. I did it. It's my Pokemon. Cassie, thank you. Let's get back to the gym. Let's go back to the gym. So good a workout. Yes. Thank you. Yes, it did. Here's your Pokemon bag. Cassie, thank you for coming along with me. You too are why I was able to catch a Pokemon. Also, take really good care of it. Oh, my mom's waiting for me, so I have to go. Bye, Cassie. Bye, nerd. Now, Cassie, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head to the Rustboro City beyond the town. There you should challenge gym leader Roxanne. Have to her go to the other Pokemon gyms to defeat the leaders. Let the baddest from them, understood? Of course, I'm a gym leader too, but we'll battle once one day, Cassie. It's only after you become stronger. Oh shoot. Well, I just caught a Ralts. I already have a Ralts. I gotta say, this is not a good team for combating the first gym. So you don't have anything for rock Pokemon. The best we have is a Sentret with Iron Tail. Oh. Hello. Excuse me. Let me guess, from the way you're dressed, are you a Pokemon trainer? Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. Either you're a rookie trainer, or maybe you're just an ordinary kid. I'm running the latest search for challenging trainers. I'm sorry to have taken your time. You get back here, you freaking jerk. I'm gonna hit you with my imaginary hammer. Now, I'm not a trainer, but that's right. Trainer locks eyes is challenged to battle. You don't want to battle, stay out of their sight. Good idea. Oh. Hey. Hi. We're focusing on sand, it's so fun. So Spinarak can utterly destroy grass Pokemon. Sadly, there are no grass Pokemon gym leaders in this game. There is Sydney, who has two grass Pokemon on his team. But there's no grass type leader. Okay. Seven. Boom headshot. Well, that sucks. Bye. Yeah, Devora has the best moves. As far as Spinarak goes, it's got its best moves right now. Although, it will need a change when it gets leveled up, or sent away, just because, oops, no! Hello. It doesn't, whatever. What was I saying? When you transfer it over, its moves both become special, which is no bueno. Also, Signal Beam is no longer in the game, so then we get to keep Signal Beam. But right now, Spinarak's moves are pretty good. And because there's so many dark Pokemon kind of early on, having a bug type is amazing. And while there is no grass type gym leader, there is a psychic type gym leader. Way to go, Mataro. Good job, buddy. What the? Yeah, Magikarp absolutely sucks, bro. Don't ever use it. It's trash box. Actually, use it because it evolves into a really good Pokemon, Gyarados. But Magikarp itself is trash box. Be nice to your Magikarp, though. Otherwise, I'll have a Gyarados that's going to try to eat you. Or just Hyper Beam your Flash. Which is not good. He's no good. Let's just do that. Okay. Ah! Freaking Growl. Sludge Bomb. Oh, God. I'm gonna get rid of... Crap. I'm gonna get rid of, probably Scary Face for Nightshade. I'm running out of my bomb. Good. Level 7. Over. Over. Okay. Ashra. I'm turning up, Chameleon last because she's gonna evolve. I'm so sorry I'm yawning so much, but I'm seriously so tired right now. But I want to do all my recordings, so. I haven't done any recording for most of the day because I was training up my Pokemon Heart Gold. Questions. So, how many Pokeballs? I do not have any Pokeballs. That's right, I used all my Pokeballs when I was catching a Pokemon for trading. Paddleburg Woods. Ah! God dang it. You pitiful worm. There you go. Nice. I like Brilliant Diamond. I cannot turn this into a blade, so... I want this. I'm gonna have to wrangle up all my little ones after this. I don't know where any of them are. I know my big cat followed me downstairs. But that was a while ago, so I think I have a general idea of where she is. My kitten, I'm not sure. I think the bunnies are both together, so. I thought it lowered, or max lowered my speed. Ow. If these guys get close to 14 or 15? I think it's 15 or something. I'm gonna try to get these Pokemon on the level limit, just for the sake of, these guys can't take on the gym. Are you kidding me? This team is gonna get rocked. Literally. Oh! Sounds like there's someone at the door. It is Little Kitten!